press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello students, how are you all? Hope all are you fine and safe in your home. In today's class, we are going to learn the continued part of your lesson called A Game of Chance. What is the name of your lesson? Yes, that is A Game of Chance. In the previous class, we have studied about the part first of this lesson. Right? Yes, what we have studied in the last class? Yes, we have studied that there is a fay in the village of the author and his uncle and also Bhaiya, who worked in the home for author and his uncle. So, three of them went to the fair because that fair is on the occasion of Eid. So, they went to the fair and uncle wants to spend the time with his friends. So, he went with his friends. Here, Bhaiya and Arthur are going to see the all shops in that fair. At last, they came to a shop called Lucky Shop. Okay, what is the name of the shop? Yes, that is Lucky Shop. There is a shopkeeper who is looking neither young nor old, and also neither smart nor too lazy. Right? So, there is a game for the customers. That is what? Yes, there are so many discs are arranged on the table and those facing towards downwards, having numbers 1 to 10. One had to pay 50 paise and had to play by collecting 6 discs, and by adding them they get to one article. Right? So these are the rules of that game. So what happened next? Okay, let us see. Open page number 100. That is 5th para, that is last para. An old man paid 50 paise and selected 6 discs. He added up the numbers on them and found the total was 15. He was given the article marked 15, which was a beautiful clock. But the old man did not want a clock. The shopkeeper obliged him by buying it back for 15 rupees. The old man went away very pleased. Then a boy a little older than I tried his luck. He got a comb worth 25 paise. The shopkeeper looked neither happy nor sad. He bought the comb from the boy for 25 paise. The boy tried his luck again. He now got a fountain pen worth 3 rupees. Then he tried a third time and got a wristwatch worth of 25 rupees. When he tried again, he got a table lamp worth more than 10 rupees. The boy was happy and went away with a smile and a good deal of cash. I wanted to try my luck too. I looked at Bhaiya. He encouraged me. I paid 50 paise and took 6 discs. My luck was not too good. I got 2 pencils. The shopkeeper bought them from me for 25 paise. I tried again. This time I got a bottle of ink, also of little value. The shopkeeper bought that too for 25 paise. I took a chance for the third time. Still luck was not with me. Okay? And 8th para. I had hopes of winning a big prize and continued to try my luck again and again, paying 50 paise each time. But every time I got triple. At last, I was left with only 25 paise. Again, the shopkeeper showed his kindness. He said I could either play once more with 25 paise or settle the account then and there. I played again and the last 25 paise also disappeared. Okay? Till this we are going to study in this class. What happened here? Look at the 5th para. An old man paid 50 paise and selected 6 discs. Okay? This is the rules. That is, we have to pay 50 paise and we have to collect the 6 discs and add the number which is written on those discs. Okay, here what happened. An old man paid 50 paise and selected 6 biscuits. An old man came to the shop and he paid 50 paise and he collected 6 biscuits. Okay, he added up the numbers on them and found it was total 15. So, when he collected 6 discs, he added those numbers which is written on those discs. And the total outcome is 15. Okay, 15 is the total outcome. Right? And he was given the article marked 15 because that is the rules. Which number is came as outcome and that number having article is the yours. Like this, that is the rule. So, number 15 named article is given for that old man. And which was a beautiful clock? And that article contains a beautiful clock. Have you understood this? That beautiful clock is under article 15. But old man did not want a clock. The shopkeeper obliged him by buying it back for 15 rupees. Write down obliged means what? Indebted. Because of favor done. So, indebted because of favor done means obliged means relieved. Okay, what happened? That old man got 15 outcome and that 15 number article has one beautiful clock, but that clock is not liked by old man. Old man doesn't want to have clock, so the shopkeeper obliged him by buying it back for 15 rupees. Obliged means to make relief, to indebt. ಓಕೆ, ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ನಿರ್ಬಂಧವನ್ನು ಹೇರೋದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ ಬೈ ದಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ಬೈ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ 15 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್? ದಟ್ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ ಬೈ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ದಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ಬೈ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ 15 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ವೆಂಟ್ ಅವೇ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ಡ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿಲಿ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ happily. Okay, so now that old man got, yes, 15 rupees instead of 50 paise. So he's very pleased, he's very happy. So he went away. And to this para, what happened here? An old man came to this lucky shop and he paid 50 paise and he collected 6 discs and add up those numbers which are written on those discs. And the total outcome is 15 and the number 15 having an article which is having a beautiful clock. But that beautiful clock is not liked by that old man. Old man doesn't want to have that beautiful clock. So the shopkeeper obliged him, means he gives indebted. Okay, he buys back that beautiful clock by giving 15 rupees to that old man. So, old man get very happy because he got 15 rupees instead of 50 paise. So, he's become very happy and he went away. Understood this? Okay. Nan kannadalli helta hogtini. Enagutte illi? Bhayya matte ಈ ಪೋಯೆಟ್ ಸಾರಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಲೆಸನಿನ ಆಥರ್ ಮತ್ತು ಅಂಕಲ್ ಜಾತ್ರೆಗೆ ಹೋಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಅಂಕಲ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ನ ಮೀಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ. ಆಗ ಭಯ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ಒಬ್ಬ ಆಥರ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಲಕ್ಕಿ ಶಾಪ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದೃಷ್ಟದ ಒಂದು ಅಂಗಡಿಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್, ಒಬ್ಬ ವಯಸ್ಸಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮನುಷ್ಯ ಬಂದು ಆಟವನ್ನು ಆಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಅವನು 50 ಪೈಸೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟು 6 ಬಿಲ್ಲೆಗಳನ್ನು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊತಾನೆ. ಆ 6 ಬಿಲ್ಲೆಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೆದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನಂಬರ್ನ ಅವನು ಕೂಡಿಸಿದಾಗ ಅವನಿಗೆ 15 ಅಂದರೆ 15 ನಂಬರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ 15 ನಂಬರಿನ ಆರ್ಟಿಕಲಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಗಡಿಯಾರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ನೋಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಸುಂದರವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಗಡಿಯಾರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಆದರೆ ಆ ಗಡಿಯಾರ ಆ ಒಬ್ಬ ವಯಸ್ಸಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮನುಷ್ಯನಿಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಅವನಿಗೆ ಆ ಒಂದು ಗಡಿಯಾರನ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವನು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಆ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ಗೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಮಾರ್ತಾನೆ. ಎಷ್ಟು ರೂಪಾಯಿಗೆ? 15 ರೂಪಾಯಿಗಳಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ಆ ಒಬ್ಬ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ ಅದೇ ವಯಸ್ಸಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮನುಷ್ಯನ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಆ ಒಂದು ಗಡಿಯಾರವನ್ನು ವಾಪಸ್ ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ 15 ರೂಪಾಯಿಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಈಗ ತುಂಬ ಆ ಒಬ್ಬ ವಯಸ್ಸಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮನುಷ್ಯನಿಗೂ ಕೂಡ ತುಂಬ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ 50 ಪೈಸೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದೆ ನಾನು, ಈಗ ನನಗೆ 15 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಬಂತು, ತುಂಬಾ ಲಾಭ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಆ ಒಬ್ಬ ಮನುಷ್ಯನಿಗೆ ಕೂಡ ತುಂಬಾ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಹಿ ವೆಂಟ್ ಅವೇ ವಿತ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದ 6th ಪ್ಯಾರಾ. ದೆನ್ ಅ ಬಾಯ್ ಅ ಲಿಟ್ಲ್ ಓಲ್ಡರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಐ ಟ್ರೈಡ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಲಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಅ ಬಾಯ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲಿಟ್ಲ್ ಓಲ್ಡರ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ದ ಆಥರ್. He is just little older than the author. He came and tried his luck. Means he tried to play that game. He got a comb with worth 25 paise. So that little boy came and play and he got what? Comb. Comb and which is worth of 25 paise. The shopkeeper looked neither happy nor sad. The shopkeeper looked, okay, he not happy, he's not become very sad. He looked like a normal people, a normal man, okay? He bought the comb from the boy for 25 paise. So, that shopkeeper buy back that comb for 25 paise, okay? A little boy came to this shop and he tried his luck. He got a comb and which is worth of 25 paise. So that shopkeeper buy that comb back by giving 25 paise. And the boy tried his luck again. He now got a fountain pen worth of 3 rupees. So second time also that little boy tried his luck and this time he got a fountain pen which is rate 3 rupees. Which is 3 rupees. At all, okay? And then he tried a third time and got a wrist watch worth 25 rupees. This boy is very lucky, right? First time he got, yes, he got what? That is comb. And second time he got, yes, he got what? That is fountain pen. And third time he got what? That is a wrist watch. Watch which is of the rate of 25 rupees. So then he tried a third time and got a wristwatch worth of 25 rupees. When he tried again, he got a table lamp worth of more than 10 rupees. Fourth time also he tried his luck and he get a table lamp which is worth of 10 rupees. So now you have to add, that is 10 rupees table lamp and 25 rupees wristwatch and 3 rupees fountain pen and 25 paise comb. So by adding all those amount, he got very big amount, right? So he become very happy. The boy was happy and went away with a smile and a good deal of cash. So he's a very lucky boy, his luck is very good. So he went back with a big smile. He became very happy because he earned something in that fair. Right? Understood this para? Okay, ee para dalli enagutte vayasagirthakkanta manushya aadmele oba sanna huduga bartane. Aa huduga poet athwa author gina swalpa doddadagi kaantirthane ashte, same age avare avaribru. Aa tara huduga bandu modlu 50 paise anna kottu tanna luck anna check maadkotane. Modalige avanu 25 rupayigala ondu ಏನನ್ನ ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ, ಒಂದು ಬಾಚುಣಿಕೆ, ಕೂಂಬ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬಾಚುಣಿಕೆ, ಒಂದು 25 ಪೈಸೆ ಬಾಚುಣಿಕೆಯನ್ನ ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ. ಇದನ್ನ ಆ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಮಾಲೀಕ 25 ಪೈಸೆಯನ್ನು ಅವನಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಆ ಒಂದು ಬಾಚುಣಿಕೆಯನ್ನ ಮತ್ತೆ ತನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇಟ್ಕೋತಾನೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅವನು ಮತ್ತೆ ಆಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಆಗ ಅವನು ಒಂದು ಫೌಂಟೇನ್ ಪೆನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ, ಅದು 3 ರೂಪಾಯಿ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಅವನು 3 ರೂಪಾಯಿಯನ್ನ ಹೊಂದಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಫೌಂಟೇನ್ ಪೆನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ. ಆವಾಗಲೂ ಕೂಡ ಆ ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ ಅವನಿಗೆ 3 ರೂಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಆ ಫೌಂಟೇನ್ ಪೆನ್ನನ್ನು ವಾಪಸ್ ಇಸ್ಕೊತಾನೆ. ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅವನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಅವನ ಲಕ್ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಈ ಸಲ ಅವನು ರಿಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಚನ್ನು ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ, ಕೈ ಗಡಿಯಾರವನ್ನು ಅವನು ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ, ಅದು 25 ರೂಪಾಯಿಗಳು ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಕೂಡ ಆ ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ಹುಡುಗ ಆಡ್ತಾನೆ, ಈ ಸಲ ಅವನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಟೇಬಲ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಪ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವು ಮೇಜ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ದೀಪ, ಓಕೆನಾ, ಅದು ನಮಗೆ ಓದೋಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಲ್ವ, ಆ ಒಂದು ದೀಪವನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ಅವನು ಗೆಲ್ತಾನೆ, ಅದರ ಬೆಲೆ 10 ರೂಪಾಯಿಗಳಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಮೌಂಟು ಸೇರಿ ಅವನಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕು, ಅವನಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಹಿ ವೆಂಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಬಿಗ್ ಸ್ಮೈಲ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ. ಐ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಮೈ ಲಕ್ ಟು ಐ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಪಯ್ಯ ಹಿ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಮೀ. ಸೊ ಬೈ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ ದ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಗಾಟ್ 15 ರುಪೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಅಮೌಂಟ್. ಸೊ ನಾವ್ ಆಥರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಹಿಸ್ ಲಕ್, ಹಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇ ದಟ್ ಗೇಮ್. ಐ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಮೈ ಲಕ್ ಟು ಐ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ಪಯ್ಯ ಹಿ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಮೀ. ವೆನ್ ಆಥರ್ ವಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇ ದಟ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಹಿ ಲುಕ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ Bhaiya and that Bhaiya encouraged, like, okay, you can go, you can win, like that. He will encourage the author. I paid 50 paise and took 6 discs. My luck was not too good. I got 2 pencils. So, after the encouraging from the Bhaiya, then author wants to try his luck. He paid 50 paise to the shopkeeper and he collected 6 discs. And then he add up and he got an article and that article contains 2 pencils which is worth of 25 paise. Understood this? Now author also wants to play that game. So he looked at Bhaiya and Bhaiya encouraged that author. Okay, you can go, you can play like this. He encouraged the author. Then author get paid to the, he paid to the shopkeeper and yes, he paid 50 paise to the shopkeeper and he tried his luck. He got collected 6 discs having total number something and that article is having 2 pencils and that 2 pencils is worth of 25 paise. Okay? The shopkeeper bought them from me for 25 paise. I tried again. This time I got a bottle of ink also of little value. Okay, first time that author get 2 pencils which is worth of 25 paise. Right? So now that shopkeeper, what happened? Shopkeeper buys those pencils by giving 25 paise. So now the author wants to try again. So he paid 50 paise and try again. Now he got a bottle of ink which is worth of little value, like 25 paise, okay, it is also worth of 25 paise or little value. And okay, the shopkeeper bought that too for 25 paise. I took a chance for the third time, still luck was not with me. So third time also that author wants to try his luck, but this time also that luck is not with that author. He got upset. ಅನಿಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್? ಇದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆಥರ್ಗೆ, ಅಂದರೆ ಆ ಒಬ್ಬ ಸಣ್ಣ ಹುಡುಗ ಬಂದು ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಅಮೌಂಟನ್ನು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋದ, ಆ ವಯಸ್ಸಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಮನುಷ್ಯ ಕೂಡ 15 ರೂಪಾಯಿಗಳನ್ನ ಗೆದ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋದ, ಈಗ ನಾನು ಕೂಡ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ನನಗೂ ಕೂಡ ಆಸೆ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಆಥರ್ ಭಯ್ಯ ಕಡೆಗೆ ನೋಡ್ತಾನೆ, ನಾನು ಆಡ್ಲಾ ಅನ್ನೋ ಥರ ನೋಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಆಗ ಭಯ್ಯ ಓಕೆ ನೀನು ಆಟ ಆಡು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹ ಕೊಡ್ತಾನೆ, ನೀನು ಗೆದ್ದೆ ಗೆಲ್ತೀಯಾ, ಹೋಗು ಆಟ ಆಡು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಎನ್ಕರೇಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಆಗ ಆಥರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಒಬ್ಬ ಲೇಖಕರು ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ತಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ 50 ಪೈಸೆಯನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಆಟವನ್ನು ಆಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಅವರು 6 ಬಿಲ್ಲುಗಳನ್ನು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಾರೆ, ಅದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರೆದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನಂಬರ್, ಬರೆದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 2 ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ಗಳು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ 2 ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ಗಳು 25 ಪೈಸೆಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಶಾಪ್ಕೀಪರ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಮಾಲೀಕ ಆ 2 ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು 25 ಪೈಸೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಖರೀದಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ? ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸು ದಟ್ ಆಥರ್ ಟ್ರೈಸ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಲಕ್, ಎರಡನೇ ಬಾರಿ ಕೂಡ ಆಥರ್ಗೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ನನ್ನ ಲಕ್ಕನ್ನು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಮನಸ್ಸಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅವನು 2ನೇ ಸಲನೂ ಆಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಈ ಸಲ 2ನೇ ಸಲ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಒಂದು ಬಾಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಕ್, ಇಂಕಿನ ಒಂದು ಮಸಿಯ ಒಂದು ಬಾಟಲ್ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ, ಅದು ಕೂಡ ತುಂಬ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಅಮೌಂಟೆ. ಈ ಒಂದು ಲಿಟ್ಲ್ ಸಾರಿ ದಿಸ್ ಬಾಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಕನ್ನ ಕೂಡ ಅವರು ಅದು ಶಾಪ್ ಕೀಪರ್ ಕೇವಲ 25 ಪೈಸೆಗೆ ಮಾತ್ರ ಕೊಂಡ್ಕೋತಾರೆ. ಈಗ ಮೂರನೇ ಸಲ ಅವರು ಇಲ್ಲ ಸಲ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ದುಡ್ಡು ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಆಡಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಈ ಸಲನೂ ಅವರ ಅದೃಷ್ಟ ಅವ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಇರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇದು? ಓಕೆ, 8th ಪ್ಯಾರ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಹೋಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಟು ಟ್ರೈ ಮೈ ಲಕ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಆಥರ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಹೋಪ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ವಿನ್ ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿಗ್ ವಿನ್ ಅ ಬಿಗ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಟ್ರೈ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಪೇಯಿಂಗ್ 50 paisa ಈಚ್ ಟೈಮ್, ಬಟ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಐ ಗಾಟ್ ಟ್ರಿಫಲ್. ಟ್ರಿಫಲ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಲಿಟ್ಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. An object of little value. So, author wants to win so many amount, but what happened? His luck is not with him. He tried again and again by giving 50 paisa in each time, but he always get trifle, that is an object of little amount, like pencils, like ink bottle, like that. Okay, and what happened here? At last I was left with only 25 paisa. Again the shopkeeper showed his kindness. At last that author is having only 25 paisa because he got only 25 paisa amount of objects, so he have to sell for that only 25 paisa. So he lastly he have only 25 paisa. He said again the shopkeeper shows his kindness. He said, I could either play one move with 25 paisa or settle the account then and there. So now what happened? Shopkeeper is mercy on that author. He tells that, okay, you can play by paying only 25 paisa. You don't have to pay 50 paisa, you have to pay 25 paisa and you can play. Like this, that shopkeeper also show kindness to that author. And I played again and again and the last 25 also disappeared. What happened here? That author again tries his luck, but he now that 25 paisa, which is the last amount which is remained in that that author, so which is also disappeared. Understood this? What happened here? Author luck is not with him. He tries again and again. He got only trifle. Trifle means an object of little value. So at the last he got only 25 paisa. So that shopkeeper showed mercy on this author and he tells that you can play only by paying 25 paisa. You can play. But at last that author tries his luck by giving 25 paisa, but this time also he lost and that 25 paisa is also disappeared. Okay, that is also lost. Understood this? ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇವರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿ ಆಟ ಆಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಆತರಿಗೆ ಮನಸ್ಸಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಅವರು ಭಯ ಕಡೆ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಭಯ ಆಟ ಆಡು ಅಂತಾನು ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಈ ಥರ ಆಟ ಆಡಿ ಅವರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರತಿ ಸಲನೂ ಗೆಲ್ಲಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಕೇವಲ 25 paisa ಹೊಂದಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವಸ್ತುಗಳೇ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಏನಾಯಿತು ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಲ ಆಡಿದರೂ ಬರೀ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಅಮೌಂಟ್, ಅಂದರೆ 25 paisa 50 paisa ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಅಮೌಂಟಿನ ವಸ್ತುಗಳು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಬರೀ 25 paisa ಮಾತ್ರ ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಉಳ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಇವರನ್ನು ನೋಡಿದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಅಂಗಡಿ ಮಾಲೀಕನಿಗೆ ಕರುಣೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಈ ಹುಡುಗ ಅವಾಗ್ಲಿಂದನೂ ಆಟ ಆಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ಆದರೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ದುಡ್ಡು ಬರ್ತಾನೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ತುಂಬ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾನೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬರೀ ಲಿಟ್ಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಕರುಣೆ ಬಂದು ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ, ಮಗು ನೀನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ಆಟ ಆಡಿದ್ದೀಯಾ, ಈಗ ನೀನು 50 paisa ಕೊಡಬೇಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಕೇವಲ 25 paisa ಪೇ ಮಾಡಿ ನೀನು ಆಟ ಆಡಬಹುದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಆ ಶಾಪ್ಕೀಪರ್ ಆಥರ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ. ಆಗ ಆಥರ್ ಸರಿ ಆಯಿತು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಕೊನೆಗೆ ತನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇದ್ದಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ 25 paisa ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ತಮ್ಮ ಲಕ್ಕನ್ನ ಅದೃಷ್ಟವನ್ನು ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಆದರೆ ಈ ಸಲ ಕೂಡ ಅವರ ಅದೃಷ್ಟ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೈ ಕೊಡುತ್ತೆ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಿದ್ದೀನ? ಅವ್ರ ಹತ್ರ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಆ 25 paisa ಕೂಡ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮಾಯ ಆಗೋಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಈ ಸಲನೂ ಕೂಡ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ಮೌಲ್ಯಯುತವಾದವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವಸ್ತುಗಳು ಸಿಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಇದು? ಎಸ್, ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಇನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.